is strange, as it has its own ups and downs in life. Are you that person who is deeply committed in a relationship? You give your best moments in life. You live, share, and love the life you live. Love is divine, and you wish that time would be standstill, and this relationship lasted forever. Suddenly, a third person turns up. Your life turns topsy-turvy. You start fighting for pretty things, and the blame game begins. And you fight and fight, and suddenly you land up in a breakup. What next? Each day your friendship sucks. You feel lonely, no sleep, feel low, haunted by past memories, no appetite for food, feeling low in mood. You miss your friends and take to smoking and alcohol, as now you feel they are only friends you have, which will help you to reduce your pain. That ugly feeling now you have for that person. Each day brings more loneliness, more depression, and you feel whether you have a problem or you have just worrying. And the worry, worry, worry. What you need, my dear friend, is just help. Yes, my friend, help. We provide counselings for students' mental health and wellness at a very affordable price. Mental health awareness is the only way out. All my clients have immensely benefited by my sessions. I am a certified NLP practitioner, life coach, and my proven techniques and sessions will help you to move forward in life. Life never stops, my friend, and future is worth pursuing. There's so many beautiful places on this earth to explore. Please don't waste your time. Your parents need you and love you the most. It does not matter how slowly you go, as long as you do not stop. So pain and adversities teach you resilience and make you more stronger and in your life. Please share this video if you like with your dear and near ones. This is Anjana Baliga wishing you luck for all your future endeavors in life. Links to connect with me are given in the description box. Thank you.